I'm Venky. I'm a software professional based in Bangalore. I've been, I met first person in one of the business meetings I had been to, where he was talking about referrals for diabetic patient, wherein I too was a diabetic for the last 6 years. And we had a very brief chat at that time. This was exactly in 2014 July where I met him. And just 1 month prior to that, I had visited my diabetologist, wherein my A1C was close to about 7.8, 7.9, and the only option that was given to me is to get on to insulins or double the dosage of medications that I already was having at that time. I was actually scared to get on to the insulin route because I have seen many of my family members who have also been a diabetic who are on insulins, and I've seen them, the journey that they are having with an insulin shot every morning. So that scared me a little bit, but it took me more than about 8 months to sit across the table to talk it out, to say what diabetes reversal is all about. And that's when I met up with Dr. Adil and had a meeting for about an hour to discuss what are the various expectations that we could have if a treatment like diabetes reversal is to be signed up with, which came with some preconditions, but nothing new. Okay, it was all containing with diet and commitment towards the whole course. So I was, at least the only commitment that I had from Dr. Adil is to say that there will be a guaranteed reduction in A1C after either 3 months or maximum 6 months. And that also means that there is a significant reduction in the allopathy medication, which was a positive effect that I was seeing from the whole treatment. So I immediately signed up for that, and I had committed to monitor the sugar levels on a weekly basis so that there is a strict monitoring of the test results that is there. So it was a little bit painful to go to the laboratory every week, but I guess that gave me a lot more confidence week after week to actually continue with this course rather than to discontinue, and we were able to see a significant improvement week on week. And whenever I used to discuss with some of my friends and family about this, when many people did not believe, and it was more of disbelief that they had to say, how can something happen so early? But having said that, one, it all matters to say that what kind of commitment we have with the medication that is prescribed and the diet that has been suggested. This is for the duration. Now it's almost 4 months ever since I took this one. The A1C has reduced to 6.6, which means a significant thing, and the mean blood glucose has come down by at least 50 points. It was at 177, now it's about 143. And the overall condition, the health-wise, what I feel on a daily basis is significantly better. All those tiredness, some of the after effects that possibly was there due to the various drugs that I have been taken over the last few years, I should say about 5 years, have gone now. And now it's a lot more healthier from that perspective, and I feel a lot more active, so that I'm not in the influence of a drug today. So, and at the same time, the diabetes is also under control, well within the control. It's close to somewhere about 95 to 100 for fasting and about 150 to 120 for postprandial, which I think is the most desired level for any diabetic patients today in the world. I would really recommend this course for all diabetes who want to get rid of it at the earliest and commit to a healthier lifestyle.